Hi, Sister Marianne. Congrats on 50 years at Mercy. I am so excited to be working with you, and I can't wait to come back and see you again.
Hi, Sister Marianne. It's Dottie Tannehill from Class of 77. Greetings from my home here in Northern Alabama. Congratulations on your 50th year of service to the Sisters of Mercy and to the entire Mercy High community. You were my first Spanish teacher, and those skills served me well throughout college and my entire career. So once again, sister, congratulations and muchas gracias.
Hi, Sister Marianne. It's Karen Lippi Maimoni, class of 92. I wanted to congratulate you on 50 fantastic years at Mercy High School. You were my first introduction to what being a Mercy girl meant, as you were the admissions director when I was in seventh grade. From that point on, I knew I wanted to be a Mercy girl. I was never lucky enough to have you as a teacher as I took French class, but I was lucky enough to go out on visitations to elementary schools and to speak about how important Mercy was to me. And then fast forwarding into the future, you became my RCIA sponsor and then my coworker. It's been wonderful knowing you, and you've really made an impact on so many Mercy girls, including my daughter Kaylee. Congratulations again, and enjoy this evening.
Hi, Sister Marianne. To make up for all the times I wouldn't talk to you in Spanish when I was little, I just wanted to say gracias y felicitaciones por 50 años.
Hello, Sister Marianne, and congratulations on 50 wonderful years. Thank you so much for all you've done at Mercy High School for each of us. I will always remember Spanish 1 and being Carmen in your class. Enjoy your evening and know that we love you so much.
Hola, Sister Marianne. Congratulations.
Hi, Sister Marianne. I want to congratulate you on your 50 years of Mercy High School. I know that when I was a student, I didn't take Spanish. I took French, so I never had you as a teacher. But I do remember you as a coordinator and how patient and kind you were, because my class certainly was a handful to deal with. And I appreciate that and thank you for that. I also want to thank you for all the wonderful things that you've done for me since I've been back. It's been 26 years now, and I knew you were always a person that I could come to and I could complain to or maybe get some advice from, and I just appreciate everything that you've done for us. I also want to thank you for now allowing us at graduation to wear whatever shoes that we want and to not wear those awful caps, because my hair just couldn't take those anymore. So I just wanted to thank you again, and many more years to you. I hope to experience many more with you here at Mercy High School. Thanks so much.
Hi, Sister Marianne. Mary Lacey from Class of 68. I will be there to celebrate with you at the gala, but I just wanted to say congratulations on your Silver Jubilee, and thank you so much for all you do for the alumni, especially attending all of our 50th reunion meetings.
Hi, Sister. It's been a pleasure to work with you chairing this event this year. Congratulations and thank you.
Sister Marianne, congratulations on 50 magnificent years at Mercy High School. What would Mercy be without SMAS? You offer unconditional love, understanding, friendship, and mentorship to countless girls, and I'm very lucky to count myself among them. The board is so indebted to you and your generosity. And on behalf of the board, I would like to wish you a wonderful, wonderful evening. You most certainly deserve it.
Sister Marianne, even though I graduated in 2002, it has really been the last 5 years we've gotten to know one another working together on the alumni board. You are a true inspiration with your ability to build strong, long-lasting relationships, your dedication to every Mercy girl, and your willingness and ability to continue to learn. Thank you for being an outstanding role model, a dedicated leader, and a good friend. Gracias, mi amiga, por todo lo que das.
Hi, Sister Marianne. Congratulations on 50 years at Mercy. You're awesome.
Well, Marianne, it's your anniversary at Mercy High School. I remember the first time I met you. I started my first year teaching here, and you told me a story about the first time you ever came to Mercy. That was in 1960, when I was a freshman and you were a senior at Mount St. Agnes. You and your friends came over, I guess, to intimidate us freshmen. But Sister Michelle caught you and told you you better never show up on this campus again. Well, who would have known, my friend, that 50 years later, you're still here. Congratulations, Marianne, and God bless.
Thank you for everything you've ever done for us, Sister Marianne. Senior year would not be the same without you.
Thank you.
Hi, Sister Marianne from Amy Gleason, class of 84.
And Jennifer Gleason Cruz, class of 86.
Patricia Gleason, class of 89.
Lauren Cruz, class of 13.
Emily Cruz, class of 18.
Elizabeth Lochte, class of 22.
Sister Marianne, from our family's Generations of Mercy Girls, we congratulate you on your Jubilee.
Congratulations!
Marianne, I'm doing this very spontaneously because I have had no preparation time. But fortunately, Tess stood me next to Mount St. Agnes, to Macaulay Hall, which you and I know quite well, along with knowing things like the Octagon Building, the Mount St. Agnes Library that we weren't supposed to talk to the lay people in, and all of the other buildings on that property and on this. I'd like to congratulate you for being at Mercy High School 50 years and presumably enjoying yourself. It always seems like that anyway. I don't think there's anything else I can say at this point that would be appropriate. Everything I'm thinking about is not appropriate. Okay.
Hi, Marianne. We've shared a lot of things over the years, but one thing you've never shared with me is a secret for your Fountain of Youth. Until you decide to tell me, I have some ideas about that. I think it's because of love of sisters, the love of community, your love of family, and your love of God. And I'm going to go with that if you don't mind. We worked a lot together, we shared a lot of memories, many of them happy, some of them sad. But one thing I hope is that somewhere along the way, we touched a girl's heart and helped her navigate the tough waters of high school and made her the successful woman that I know she is today. Congratulations on your first 50 years. Here's to 50 more, and still a lot.
Marianne, to have been a friend of yours for so many years has been a real gift to me. You have been one who is very loyal, honest, and there in during times of both thick and thin. These gifts you have also shared with our alumni here at Mercy High School. You are always there for them. You are always concerned with their concerns and willing to be available to them. We thank you for this, as do all of the alumni. We tonight congratulate you and honor you for 50 years of very generous, self-giving service to our alumni here at Mercy High School. And again, we thank you and praise you.
Good evening. I'm Sister Margaret Beatty. I live in Savannah, Georgia, but for some years I taught at Mercy High School a little while ago. And during that time, I had the opportunity to work and live with Sister Marianne Smith. And one of the things that I, and I'm sure some of the other sisters remember too, are some of the stories Marianne told us about her time when she was a little girl in Cuba. And one of the funniest ones and the sweetest ones I remember was the story of her little pet chicken called Tito. And Sister Marianne loved that little chicken, but apparently one day Tito disappeared. And there was no explanation, but later on they had chicken for dinner one Sunday. And Marianne only learned after the fact who the chicken they were eating was. Also, I remember Marianne's sharing with us all the great recipes from Cuba, particularly arroz con pollo and she would make it for us, and she showed us the ritual of the putting the napkin around the bowl and the peas on the top, and she even tried to teach us how to cook it. Also flan, wonderful things, but most of all, what I remember most about Sister Mary Ann was her great love for Mercy High School, its students and its alums, and she really loves and enjoys the time that she spends here at Mercy High and with the people of Mercy High School. It's clearly her life that she's sustained for this very long time, so we congratulate her and wish God's blessing on her tonight. Thank you.
Hola, hermana. I'm Sister Pat Smith, the chair of the board at Mercy High School, and Mary Ann, I am so happy to be able to celebrate your life and service, not only to the Sisters of Mercy for many years, but especially here at Mercy High. I am especially happy for one aspect of your work. I know you keep a database, I know you go to reunions, but I think the greatest gift that you give to our alumnae, with whom you've worked for so many years, is your pastoral presence as a steadfast, humble Sister of Mercy. Your mercy presence at good times and bad in our graduates' lives is a great gift, not only to former Mercy girls, but to girls who are still with us today. So thank you, muchas gracias, and have a wonderful time.
Sister Mary Ann was my first and best Spanish teacher. As her colleague now, it's clear the extraordinary impact that she's had on generations of Mercy girls and their families. It's wonderful that we celebrate her tonight. And to Sister Mary Ann, I say, muchísimas gracias por sus 50 años de servicio a la Mercy High School. Y gracias por seguir el espíritu de Catalina McCauley y su apoyo en esta época nueva de Mercy High School. Enjoy.